for this moment. I have 450 children from second grade on up to eighth grade packed in behind me in the wings, and boy, oh boy, are they ready to have you here? They are ready to perform. I'm Monica Kreidler, and I had the good fortune 14 years ago of getting to start Momentum. And over our 14 years, we have worked with more than 7,000 children. And what we hope to do is to get those children to fall in love with striving for excellence. So you're about to see Stevie, Life in the Key of Wonder. This show was written for us by Stefan, who is here today. Stefan, will you stand? Take a bow. There he is. Clap for Stefan. Thank you so very much. Our show tells the story of Stevie as a little boy, and then it goes until he had his first hit when he was 12 years old, just about the age of these children that you'll see performing. He was only 12 when he had his first hit. And then the story takes us clear on through to his superstardom. So to get ready, we need you to play a very important role, and that is to cheer. So when I go like this, you'll cheer like mad, and when I go like that, magically you'll stop. Let's try it. Ready, go. Oh, yeah. How about from here over? Ready? Come on, let's go. Awesome. All right, now you get to practice. I'm going to call out the Momentum team. You let them hear you just like that. Let's go. Here we have Megan, Tony, Rachel, Phil, Jenny, Michaela, Tori, Chloe, Heidi, Megan, and our show co-producers, Luke and Janine. And now it is my great honor to bring out two extraordinarily special dancers. They started with us when they were about this high in their in-school program, and they've stayed with us for a whole number of years, and they now graduate. They're in eighth grade. Clap for them. Here we have the beautiful Havana and the beautiful Juliana. And we have a tradition in Momentum that when dancers graduate, we welcome them into our alumni family. And Janine has their official invitation. It is a Momentum alumni shirt. Clap for them. Our last of four. Have a blast. Love you. Thank you. See you in a little bit. So none of this would be possible without our donors. And to the third graders who are here, donors are people who have given us money and stuff. And no gift is too small, no gift is too large. We're grateful for all of them. I want to give a special shout out, though, to AEP and GCAC, the Greater Columbus Arts Council, because they're our show sponsors. Clap. All right, I also want to add a special thanks to Nationwide Insurance and also to the Ohio Arts Council. Let's hear it. On your way out after this fabulous performance, and I know you're going to cheer yourself silly during, we'll have donation buckets in the lobby. And if you brought some candy, you could throw that in there. Or if you have some loose change in your pockets, you could throw that in there. Or if you just want to chuck your wallet in, go ahead. That's all right, too. All right. So, third graders, raise your hands. Let's see them way up high. Oh my goodness. You need to pay especially close attention. Put your hands down. Good job. Oh, I love how you listen. Because next year, third graders, this will be you. This momentum team that ran out here is going to work with you all school year to get you ready to perform. And through music and dance, you also will fall in love with striving for excellence. It'll happen. So enjoy the show. Let us hear from you. And have a great time.
She said, just because you become a young man now, there's still some things that you don't understand. Before you ask some girl for a handout, keep your freedom for as long as you can now. My mama told me, you better shop around.
Do you love me? Do you love me? Do you love me now? me now.
Until I come back, still one more time when I come back. Tune I play.
Work out, Stevie, work out.
I got a song I sing.
Work out, Stevie, work out.
I got a dance I do.
Work out,
yeah.
Stevie, work out.
You can do it too.
Work out, Stevie, work out.
Thank you for tuning in to WDTR, Detroit's radio destination for classic jazz each and every Sunday. Let's get to it right away with the music of the legendary Duke Ellington. Greer from Bell Basin, Glenn Miller and his orchestra, Louis Armstrong, and the First Lady of Song herself, Ella Fitzgerald.
So do, and with a voice like Ella's ringing out, there's no way the band could lose. Thank you.
That divide people and find a way to begin to talk and deal with things is a plus. Because the reality is this, if we don't correct the things that keep us in a certain place, we will not move forward.
Parents give him love and
We can disagree without feeling that we have to spew out words of bitterness, of hatred. I mean, that doesn't represent a place of unity.
Truly, more than ever today in the world, love is in great need of love.
too far for you now to say that I've got to throw my castle away. And though you don't believe that they do come true. Or did my dreams come true when I looked at you? And maybe too, if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed.
And you're rocking momentum, man. Thank you.